Those Starfleet ships won't last much longer against that Mokai force. Let's join the fight before it's too late. Starfleet ships and attackers. Not good news. It appears the Mokai infected their computer cores with a virus. To their systems, friends became foes. Let's help them clear the virus from their systems and get them back into the fight. I have a feeling we're going to need all the help we can get here.
Commander Sunul on Sadea Base. We're still clearing the virus from our core systems. We have partial control and should restore full ops soon. Our long-range sensors are picking up numerous signals at high warp, House Mokai, and Starfleet. That's not the half of it. Those ships are all coming in on the same approach vector. I'd say it's a fair bet those Starfleet ships are under Mokai control. Stay sharp out there. This could be another rough fight.
Here they come, and they're locked and loaded.
Thank you.
those ships clear before more enemies come in for the kill.
Virus, but we have control of most systems, including long-range sensors. We're reading a lot of incoming signals. All Klingon this time. I doubt it. There's a lot of Mokai warp signatures in the mix. I were to guess, I'd say all of those ships are hostile.
Here come the Mokai!
failures. All decks! No, stay back. The mains! They're building toward a...
Savor your victory while you can. The field is yours for now. But as you are about to see, my fleet is about to attack. Your house burns bright, fools. There's still time to make the right choice and rally to the banner of House Morkai. Choose wisely, or die like these fools. Looks like a few escape pods were able to eject before the explosion. We'll take care of them.